Hello everyone, my name is David and welcome back to another video. And pretty much all this video is just a time lapse of me working on our tree, putting the leaves on and stuff, which I will show more of in the next video, of course. But in this video, we're going to be talking about, not really talking about, just explaining why my channel name is called David the Explorer, mainly that last word. Now, I haven't received any comments asking about it, but I've been getting subscribers actually really quickly recently, which I think is really amazing. Yeah, and I guess I just want to explain more in detail and stuff about it, since in my first video, which is now kind of cringy to me, I did explain it kind of briefly and stuff, but yeah, anyway, let's just get started. So, I actually did start my channel in 2017, and that was just so I could like and leave comments and stuff on my favorite YouTuber's videos. I was new to the whole internet stuff, and yeah, eventually just escalated into me wanting to do some Minecraft YouTube stuff myself, and I don't know, it's just somehow I managed to be able to do it today, which I'm really thankful for. It's been a lot of fun so far, but yeah, for the David Explorer part of my name, when I came up with it, I wasn't thinking of Dora or anything that you guys might be saying and stuff. It was simply because at the time, I was playing a lot of different types of games, and I was really enjoying that, trying out new things besides Minecraft, and I thought, hey, maybe I can do that on my channel as well. You know, make it more unique, spice things up and stuff. And yeah, that's just what I was thinking, and I know my Roblox videos aren't the most viewed, and that's maybe because most of you guys just come here for Minecraft, which I understand, but yeah, if you want me to do a different, like, mini-series sort of thing, is what I call it, and then just let me know if there are any other games that you enjoy and you might enjoy watching me play, just let me know, because I don't know what you guys want if you don't let me know, so yeah. So yeah, right now we're doing Roblox. It's been fun, not my favorite game, but someone suggested it, so I figured I'd give it a try. And sort of what I was thinking for the mini-series stuff is that we would try to get at least 5 videos in. If people weren't really enjoying the content overall, then we'd try something else. If they were kind of enjoying it but started to get bored of it after 10, then we would just stop there. And yeah, that's basically the main gist of everything. I just thought I was exploring a lot of different games, quote-unquote, for that. So, yeah, I was just enjoying all these different games and stuff, as I was saying. But yeah, you can just enjoy some exclusive content of just what I do off-camera and stuff now, I guess. With the video, honestly, there isn't too much to talk about for my channel name and whatever. So, yeah. Just enjoy the content right now, or whatever. I really need to script a talking video like this, to be honest. But yeah, that's all from me for speaking, everyone. I'll see you all in the next video. Hope you all enjoy.